A stretch of northbound I-295 in South Jersey was reopened 2 days after it was shut down for emergency repairs. Crews had to close the highway in Carney's Point on Wednesday. Now that's because a tractor trailer hit the Route 140 Hawks Bridge Road overpass, making it structurally unsafe. That overpass is still closed in both directions while workers continue making repairs.